Growing up in the South was unique. You had to understand the limits that were put on you. Growing up and trying to understand why you couldn't go into a certain door, why you couldn't sit at a certain counter in a certain store, why there were only two of you allowed in at a time. There was no opportunity in the South to even think about going to a school below the Mason-Dixie line. This was the Jim Crow South that I grew up in, and we knew what we could do and what we couldn't do, but it didn't stop us from loving sports, giving our all. Coming out of Virginia was a little different, but yet I was accepted, respected, and loved by the fan, the media, and it was just a fantastic opportunity just to showcase my God-given talent. Making this switch was half the white kids who went to Purdue University had never seen that many black folks either. So it was just a matter of how do we adapt and how do we understand one another that we all here for a common good. You get your education, I get my education. You sit in the seats, you cheer for the home team. We were the home team, and we just hoped that everything would be on one accord, that we were Purdue Boilermakers, and our job was to win on the gridiron. So it was one of those things where we just said, we are Boilermakers, and we can drop the racial lines wherever you want to drop them. But we just say, hey, live and let live.
And Purdue's sophomore sensation, Leroy Keyes, gathers in the ball on his own four-yard line.
There is so much more work to be done. I mean, we have seen things I never thought in my lifetime I would see an African-American president or black president in Barack Obama. To see that happen in my lifetime was second to none. I mean, it was like, wow, how it happened. And I'm still here on this earth to see it happen. When we look back at the Voting Rights Act, we look at anything that relate itself to how are we gonna get along in a society that is still refusing to say, let's join hands across each aisle, let's join our hearts together, and let's just love one another and just drop the hatred, drop the discrimination. Let's just be people. God created all of us equally. And the bottom line is, just give me an opportunity to show you who I am and stop judging me by the color of my skin.